find out.
Don't lose him, V.
Oh, now you're interested.
We could expose a Corpo conspiracy here, V. I'm telling you. They could be Corpo's spies, or who the fuck knows what. Definitely not your ordinary van.
We are about to find out.
Gonna lose him if you don't pick up the pace. Don't lose him, V.
I know you're interested.
We could expose a Corpo conspiracy here, V. I'm telling you. They could be Corpo's spies, or who the fuck knows what. Definitely not your ordinary van.
We are about to find out.
Gonna lose him if you don't pick up the pace. Don't lose him, V.
Oh, now you're interested.
We could expose a Corpo conspiracy here, V. I'm telling you. They could be Corpo's spies, or who the fuck knows what.
Thank you. it again.
Definitely not your ordinary fan.
We are about to find out.
Gonna lose him if you don't pick up the pace. Don't lose him, V.
Oh, now you're interested.
We could expose a Corpo conspiracy here, V. I'm telling you. They could be Corpo's spies or who the fuck knows what. And see a curated display, but behind the scenes it's all out war. Citizens don't choose their representatives.
Then who?
The key players, string pullers. They spy on all the paralysis, look for weak spots, blackmail, rig elections.
Shit. They're taking us in the north side. It's Cannon Welch.
And here I thought this day would be a dud.
I'm reloading!
shit.
Hardware. The optics don't see any manufacturer info or detecting mods. They don't mass produce trucks like this. What are they doing? What are they hiding?
Earjacking. Huh. Could be the security firm or government. Media scouting for dirt on the paralysis.
Under heavy fire! Stay with me!
Come on.
jam-packed with hardware. My optics don't see any manufacturer. Or detect any mods. They don't mass produce trucks like those. What are they doing?
Ear jacking.
What are they hiding?
Could be the security firm or government. Media scouting for dirt on the paralysis.
Gunshot! get over there, can I?
You ever run out of fucking ammo?
Nut rings, really?
Jam-packed with hardware. My optics don't see any manufacturer info or detect any mods. They don't...
Ear jacking. Huh. Could be the security for... more government. Media scouting for dirt on the paralysis?
Sense. Let's have us some fun.
What? kind of use a sniper rifle.
Go, go, go!
Thank you.
Let's go clear out some more trash. What did I just do? What happened? Oh, something saw me.
Don't be getting soft on me now.
Ah.
Oh shit. What'd I get for doing that? Oh, come on. I had it.
I'm gonna rip off your fingernails and feed it to you.
Are you really? Actually, yeah, I do. I think I'm very clever.
Come on, show yourself.
I do.
What in the?
You're gonna get a nasty makeover.
Am I? I don't think so. Oh, where?
Come on, show yourself.
I do. Just like my pudding.
Come on, show yourself.
Ooh. Got another guy right there.
I'm gonna rip off your fingernails and feed them to you.
Oh, okay, no butt in the face. Come on, no butt in the face. Oh shit, I didn't want to get that.
Pierced it, we're in.
Couldn't ask the NCPD for better records than this.
Pictures, medical records. Vulnerability to neuroplasticity. It's some kind of database. Brain scans, the paralysis, biological casts, neuroplasticity.
Fuck. What about that? The blue shit.
Fresh neural links. They're not spying on them, Johnny. They're fucking with their heads.
Mean to say someone's literally controlling our upstanding politicians' minds?
Red blots are memory residue in the hippocampus region. See how they're bleeding into the blue?
So what are we looking at?
They're planting new memories in their heads, modifying their personalities. This is big shit, Johnny.
Fuck me.
Got other guinea pigs besides the paralysis, too.
Quick, download the data. Whoever comes looking for it, that's your suspect.
Shit! They're wiping the data. We've been made. Now they know someone's been in their database.
Wonder if they also know who.
have any news?
Gonna wanna sit down for this. It's way bigger than we thought.
What is?
You're being brainwashed. Literally. They've scanned your minds and now using some kind of conditioning to...
Wait. Not on the Hollow.
Right. I'll come by.
No. You and I... We need to speak alone. I don't... A little ramen place in Japantown. Sending you the coordinates.
Right. See you there.
Hey, Knucklehead, how am I supposed to do this? What do you want me to do?
I'm ready. You ready? Hey.
The Crystal Palace. Feel alive in the dead.
We go for a bite.
I figured. What can I get you?
Will you sit? Please? Thank you for coming.
Cozy little joint. Doesn't really match your style, though.
But it's perfect for a one-on-one.
Here we are, then. What is it?
I'm sorry. My nerves are shot. I can't gather my thoughts.
Wasn't that long ago we last met. Something happened since then?
No, I mean, something did happen, though not recently. It's a long story. I don't quite know how to tell you. Where to even start?
Relax. No need to rush.
Ah. A while ago, I started noticing some changes in Jeff's behavior. His personality, he seemed to be changing right in front of me, becoming someone else.
How so?
He stopped reading, forgot the title of his favorite movie, even his musical taste changed overnight. once. I said we should visit his brother's grave. And he told me that he'd been an only child. That's when I started thinking something bad was happening. Something insidious. And not just with Jeff.
Notice any changes in yourself?
After some time, on several occasions, my friends pointed out that I was acting strangely.
Oh, that must have been hard.
It was. You know, it's at times like those you start to question reality.
So the whole time you knew what I could end up finding?
I don't know who, how, or why, but they're changing us. That concealed room in our apartment.
What about it?
I'm sure I'd seen it before, but must have somehow forgotten. I find that terrifying.
Mentioned any of this to Jeff?
I tried. I did. But he's blinded to everything. He just laughed, said I was imagining things. He once brought up a vacation that we never went on. Swear to God. He went on about it in such detail, I almost started believing him.
Could be just you who forgot.
Maybe they just wiped the trip from your memory.
Hell, I don't know anymore. Don't you get that?
Haven't told me the whole story yet, have you?
I saw a stranger in our apartment one night tinkering with the monitors. But I was in such a state by then that I didn't know if I could trust my own eyes.
So, you didn't do anything?
I don't remember what happened. I talked to security the next morning.
Maybe?
Find it strange you took this to security instead of your husband.
I thought I was going insane. I wanted to see what was on the feeds first. There was nothing there, of course, so what was I supposed to tell Jeff? And then, the next day, I got a call.
Who was it?
Them. Whoever they are. There was a garbled voice on the other end. He never introduced himself.
They threaten you? Try to blackmail you?
They said I was walking on thin ice. That if we kept stirring up trouble, Jeff could have an accident. Then they wiped any record of our conversation. It was as if it had never happened. So I'm begging you, V. Jefferson can't find out about any of this. Ever. His life depends on it.
What if you're just saying what they programmed you to say?
Just reading off a script based on thoughts planted in your head.
All I know is, I love my husband, and I want him to be safe, and happy.
Or that's what they want you to know.
You know what Jeff will do if you tell him? I know my husband. He'll start looking on his own. He can't find out about this. It'd destroy him.
You knew who sent the intruder, but just strung me along anyway, Liz?
I didn't have a choice. I didn't know what to do.
Wanted everything to just go on and flow on, because it was convenient.
Convenient?
I got the perfect life. Prominent husband. You don't lack for a thing.
You think I'm having fun? You have no idea what it's like, living like this.
You think if I tell him everything that he'll go and pick a fight he can't win?
I don't just think, I know. One thing hasn't changed. Jeff's still a fighter.
And he'll go down swinging. So how do we play this?
I'm going to tell Jeff that SSI was spying for his rival, Holt. You just need to confirm what I say.
And if I'm not on board?
You have a choice. Just remember, any consequences will not be yours to deal with.
Truly prepared to fire SSI? After the threats?
It'd be brave,
but risky as all get out.
What they're doing to us is one thing, but when you found that concealed room, I can't accept strangers spying on us while we sleep. Not under my own roof.
What difference does it make where?
I'll take full responsibility for anything SSI goes on to do. I'm just asking you not to get Jefferson involved.
I won't. But that's all I can promise.
Goodbye, V.
Whole thing's fucked up, huh? Wouldn't want to be in her pants. Speaking of, overlapping memories, changing personalities. Remind you of anything? But hey, at least we know what we're up against.
No. No, this is different. Saw yourself. They're purposely modifying their minds' individual thoughts.
Mm-hmm. Paralas make a damn nice next-gen puppet. Even in my day, there were whispers about this kind of stuff. Cognitive pattern fluctuators, remote neural re-networking. In layman's terms, gaslighting. The beauty is that everything's fair game. Subliminal TV signals, high-density emitters in your electric toothbrush, you name it.
So, in my pants, what would you do?
Some real rat bastards behind this. Someone's got to take them down.
Even by risking the Paralysis' lives?
Fuck knows what kind of shit a mayor controlled by puppet masters could pull. But yeah, you could end up putting their lives at risk. Or not. Tough choice, V.
Mind if I just peruse?
Thank you. what you tell me. It doesn't matter what you think of doing or do. You can't change anything.
What?
We know who you are. We know what you are. We know what you want. You are playing with fire. Don't dare cross the line.
Nothing there, knucklehead. See? Nothing
there. Hello, V.
Come on.
Need to talk.
Yes, I know. Elizabeth filled me in. Sounds like I was right to hire a professional.
Elizabeth, what did she tell you exactly?
Didn't get specific. Just that SSI was spying for that son of a bitch Holt. Guess you got more, though.
SSI wasn't working for Holt. You're in deeper shit than you think.
Meaning?
They're in your heads, Jefferson. Yours and Elizabeth's.
This some kind of chuckle-worthy metaphor?
Strange dreams, partial recall, jumbled memories. It's not just stress and long hours.
I don't know what you're trying to tell me, but I don't think I like where this is heading.
Wake up. Your brain's a mess. Messier than the discount section of a beady smut hut.
I'm not paying you to make up riddles for me, so get to the point.
SSI's on the take of some unknown group that's out to control your lives. Somebody's programming you and your wife.
Sounds like something out of the movies.
Saw your brain scans. They're tweaking your neural connections. This ain't no movie, Jeff. Been at it for a while with you and Liz. Editing your memories, your tastes, your views and beliefs even.
How could I not have known about this?
Your memories? Can't even trust those anymore.
If that's true, I'll never know what's real in my life and what's a lie, fabricated. Wait, the intruder. I have to find him.
Got no idea how we'd go about doing that.
First, I'll find him. Then I'll find whoever's behind this. Pull the curtain back on these motherfuckers and show them what's what.
You kidding? How would you expect to do that? Want to take on a shadowy organization that controls your mind, anticipates your every move, programs it?
There's gotta be a way.
Don't stand a kitten's chance in the dog pound. Sorry.
My God. I have to tell Liz.
Your wife knows everything.
Liz? How?
Figured it out at some point?
Elizabeth? No, 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 no. She would have said something.
She feared for your life, your daughter's life. Who could blame her?
No, she's never kept anything from me. And She doesn't scare easily, believe me.
Got an anonymous holo telling her to keep her mouth shut. So she did what the perfect candidate's wife would do. Protected her family.
I won't let them get away with this.
Is there anything else I can do?
You've done enough already, V. All that's left to do is wait.
So what now? Still want to be mayor?
Well, I'm not about to give up. I didn't run just to... I'll wait for my window, an opportunity, then make my move.
Isn't that exactly what they want?
Well, I'll give more than they bargained for. Same with your Eddies. Take care, V.
Good luck.
And good night.
So, thoughts?
Somehow I doubt it's people who are behind this.
So, aliens?
Very funny. You're too young to remember this, but not so long ago, people talked about rogue AIs prowling cyberspace.
So, not aliens.
Doesn't matter who. What matters is that guy decided to take up the gauntlet. My man.
Don't make trouble.
Fuck. I did not hit that. Oh, come on! What the hell's going on?
I don't know you.
Yota.
Oh, there it is, right there. All right, so jump over to the bags. Thank you.
Yes.
Need to buy some meds.
Yes, yes.
Wow. Oh, come on.
Yes.
Nothing. Nice glitch.
Thank you. boom! Soya silver machista door! An explosion of change!